On Saturday, Adam Gorlitsky became the first paralyzed man to walk the Cooper River Bridge Run 10K in Charleston, South Carolina. Adam has been paralyzed from the waist down since a car accident in 2005, but with the help of a robotic exoskeleton and a whole lot of determination, he completed the challenging 10K in 7 hours. Adam, congratulations on your accomplishment, and thank you for inspiring all of us.